Here we go. So today, what we're going to be doing is another 0 to 60. This time, I'm going to give myself 3 attempts. And the last time I did this, I had my exhaust. I had the stop mirrors. Now I've got some bar ends. And the main thing that I had, now, well, I've added now, is under the seat. It's actually under this seat, which I need a thing to get to, is a K&N air filter. And if we go to the other side, I've got a K&N oil filter, and we're going to see if they make any kind of difference. So I'm going to give myself 3 attempts. The last time is when I'm going to give, like, try and go the fastest I possibly can. The other two, I'm going to try different things and see how we can go. The time to beat is 12 seconds. I'll throw my video up on my first ever video on screen in a sec. We'll see what we can do, see if it makes any kind of difference. So you're about to see me teleport and change clothes. So we take this monster. Step up my ass the whole time, prick. Do you reckon you overtake me? Let's go. Come on, let's go. Fucked up a couple of gears then, right at the start, hit the rev limiter. Come on! And there you go. Alright, so we're doing full throttle, fuck me, I can't speak now. Full throttle and just using the clutch. This is going to be the last chance to go as fast as I possibly can. I reckon that's the best one I've had this, like, the whole fucking time.